My name is Moti Zeira. I am the CEO of Hamid Rasha at Ovanim. This is an educational center dealing with Jewish identity and Jewish Renaissance in Israel. And that's how we got to know BJ. We know the BJ people for 20 years almost. So it's a long and meaningful relationships. For us, coming to BJ was kind of inspiration to succeed, to do, and to get idea how to do things in Israel. I mean, in the secular public Israel, in Israel, is so, it's very difficult to work with him, with this kind of audience, to give them the venues to Jewish tradition, to do Jewish heritage. And one important thing that we learned from BJ, from being in BJ many years ago, was that they developed a kind of, I would call it, bypass to attract people to come into Judaism. And one of them was using the music, the melodies. And for us as Israelis that understand every word in Hebrew, so when you read a text in the Siddur or whatever, you understand everything, and you ask yourself all the time, the Israeli asks yourself, do I agree with this, what is written there or not? What God had to do in my life? And I don't agree, I don't believe it in it. So it's a whole mix. All of a sudden, if you find that you can sing it, that you can hug it, that you can be part of a big community that really gives you a sense of uplifting moments, this is something very important that we took from BJ to the Israeli audience. And let me tell you something, it works. I mean, we really feel that we learned something important from BJ that is relevant to the Israeli arena, to Jewish Renaissance in Israel. And I hope and I believe that we can bring something to the community in New York too, because this is home for us in New York, and we hope and pray that this is going to be what you BJ people feel, that we are home for you.